Hi, this is Smokey G. I travel the aisles of the supermarket looking for new and exotic foods to try, because I believe by tasting the foods of other cultures, it can bring us closer together as a human race. Or some gay crap like that. Hey everybody, welcome back to Bizzaro Foods. I didn't know what I was going to get that could possibly top Vegemite. Ugh. And then I found it. Dignon Seafood Salad.
I'd like to be under the sea in an octopus's garden in the shade.
All the way from Italy. Now this contains calamari, baby octopus, mussels, vegetable oil, wine vinegar, parsley, garlic, salt. Ooh, look at that guy. Mmm, seafood salad. Now the package doesn't say anywhere on it that it needs to be cooked, so hopefully I don't make myself violently ill by eating this. Okay, so what we got here is a very, very oily thing of fish. Mmm, octopus. I don't know what this thing is here. Ooh. But it seems to be stuck to the fork, so let's start with this. Not bad. I think that was a clam. See what else we got in here. Here's some calamari. This is actually really good. Tastes like chicken. It has the consistency of chicken and kind of the stuff it's in is kind of like if you get a jar of marinated artichoke hearts, you know, that marinade they put in or like pickled, like vegetable, like marinade. Pickled vegetable marinade. That's what it tastes like. It was actually pretty good. Here's some white thing. I don't know what this white thing is. This one isn't as good. This one's really fishy tasting. Yeah, I don't like this one. Hold on. I need some Rocky Mountain refreshment. Okay, what else we got here? That last one was nasty. Okay, this white stuff's no good. What else we got in here? Another one of these. Oil off this. Stuff's dripping with oil. Here's a red thing. Guess this is a clam. Oyster, maybe. I don't know which ones are which. I can tell the baby octopus for sure. It's pretty good. Okay, this is what you're all waiting for. Look at it. Mmm, octopus. Mmm. All right, everyone, this is what you've been waiting for.
Below the storm, in our little hideaway,
it's octopus time. Waves,
resting our head on the seabed, in an octopus's garden, near a cave. Garden in the shade.
Okay, I don't think I can eat any more of this. And as you can see, I did not finish my plate. I got another baby octopus. Maybe I'll save him for later. Yeah. That whitefish thing. Fucking this thing. That was nasty. Whatever the hell this is, was nasty. This is pretty good. This, I believe, is the calamari. This is pretty good. The baby octopus. Let me get a good angle. The baby octopus was much better than expected. Very mild flavor. Good texture. Not too chewy. This is Smokey G from Bizzaro Foods to tell you, if it looks bad, eat it.
Oh, what joy for every girl and boy, knowing they're happy and they're safe. We would be so happy, you and me. No one there to tell us what to do.
Okay, people, it's been like 5 minutes since I ate that stuff, and I feel kind of woozy. Kind of feel like throwing up. I mean, I'm not gonna throw up, because I'm super hardcore and stuff, but I'm sure if I ate that whole plate of stuff, I'd probably throw it up, because my stomach's all like, bleh, all messed up now. So, I guess the point of this is, subscribe to my damn channel already. I mean, damn. Ate a damn octopus for you people.